Our children are counting on us for our environment, for their safety and education. But some folks want to erase our progress. So by November 8th, we need to vote for them. Paid for by Care in Action, Inc., not authorized by any candidate or candidate committee.